These six superstars looking to showcase their skills and move up the rankings. It's six-man tag team action. And a leapfrog by the veteran Sin Cara. Ducks under the clothesline. I thought Sin Cara was dressing up as Lince Dorado momentarily.
Honest mistake. You know, Sin Cara's experienced somewhat of a career resurgence. Wow! Since joining the Cruiserweight division on Raw.
Wow! Look at the power of Sin Cara catching the premier athlete in midair. Oh, the shooting star press by Dorado! And he gets just a two count. The shooting star press innovated by Jushin Thunder Liger as things breaking down here.
All four superstars to the floor and the Golden Lynx taking to the top. Few people do it better, Mauro.
Well, Tony Nese going to the corner, eats a forearm. Roll through by Lince Dorado, the premier athlete.
I've seen this before, the unbelievable power of Tony Nese.
He launches Lince Dorado. Things are breaking down in B-Town in this six-man Cruiserweight Tag Team match.
Here comes Cedric Alexander. This could be a game changer. It will definitely change the pace of the match.
Oh, back elbow by Alexander. Reversal on the Irish whip. Handspring. Oh, and a roundhouse kick by Cedric Alexander, lighting things up here in Boston.
Normally, I would say a smart move by Gulak to head out to the floor, but considering his opponents, I wouldn't say the same.
Mamma mia! A trifecta of high-flying offense. Tope Suicida flanked by a couple of Tope Con heroes. Dragon Sleeper now by Drew Gulak. Innovated by WWE Hall of Famer Tatsumi Fujinami, now with the body scissors. This could be a submission.
Looks like Nese has Sin Cara's foot on the outside. Alexander's neck being torqued the whole way back.
Oh, Lince Dorado! Guillotine leg drop from the top rope.
Rolling elbow by Daivari.
And a super kick by the Persian Lion. Quick roll up here. Oh, look at the muscle. Sin Cara with the deadlift powerbomb. And now the pace quickening, as you would expect in a Cruiserweight match. Paul Pandol, inverted slam there by Tony Nese. Oh, and
sailing through the skies. One of the most dynamic performers in WWE.
Lost over 20 pounds to make it into the Cruiserweight Classic. Roll up here by Drew Gulak, over for a two count. Lumbar check by Cedric Alexander. Lumbar check leads to the 1-2-3 impressive win.
Here are your winners, Lince Dorado, Sin Cara, and Cedric Alexander.